The Flatmates.
Oh, that was a long day, Sally. Sorry you had to babysit me the whole time. I just thought it was important to get my feet wet, right from the start.
So I saw.
I don't know what kind of manager Henry was.
The best.
Oh, I should have seen that one coming. But I don't want to be him. I need to find my own way to manage. That's why I jumped in today and waited on the customers. I need to know what it's like at the coalface.
Well, that's a novel way to run an empire. I don't know that all the staff will like it, though.
We'll just have to wait and see. Now, how about a cuppa just for us two?
Brought to you by bbclearningenglish.com.